One, two, three, four. Four men in here wearing masks. You got yours below your nose. Do you think it keeps you safe? Do you exactly, right?
No.
This is fucking nonsense. Guys, we gotta stop playing along and participating in this bullshit. The longer we do this, the longer this is gonna go on for. Okay? Like, come on, man. Like, I'm just picking up.
Disagree?
Exactly. I know you don't agree. This is nonsense. This is insane. This guy's not even looking up. Like, you're so asleep. You're so in your own little world. Like, dude, you're putting a mask on to walk into a building and buy a coffee. No, I'm not putting a mask on. No. No. The longer we put up with this bullshit, the longer this is going to end. You guys, look how many of you are crammed. You guys are like side by side. You think that's keeping you safe from a virus? Do you think that's keeping you safe from a virus? I'm not taking pictures. I'm videoing this nonsense. People need to see what's going on here in Canada. This is insane. This is insane. Insane. The longer that men continue to act like good, obedient little boys and participate in nonsense, the longer we're going to put up with this bullshit. Look at her suffering. Wearing that just to go inside. Unbelievable.